You are the most beautiful woman I have ever seen. It would make my life worth living if only I could have your phone number.
Sorry. Nothing personal, I just don't like French guys.
Well, that's just an affectation. I'm Chuck from Portland. I just figured you're so sophisticated that you wouldn't have anything to do with playing old me.
You should have more confidence, Chuck. Maybe this will help your self-esteem.
I got another one. Thank you. Sammy, I am thrashing you soundly. You better hurry. You'll never catch up.
Look at Sammy just standing there. Maybe Henri's right. Maybe he is a scaredy cat.
You guys don't get it, do you? You know, I've done all this babe-chasing stuff. All right, here's what it is. It's like watching the Three Stooges, you know? You watch the early ones with Curly, and they were magic. And then you watch the later ones, you know, where they're using the same jokes with Curly Joe, and it just breaks your heart. See, what I'm saying is, I guess, you gotta move with the times, that's all.
Hell, listen to this scaredy cat knocking Curly Joe.
I got another one, Sam.
Hey, the whole issue is closed, Henri. I'm not taking the bet.
Oh, very well, I give up. I won't bother you again. After all, what can I expect from an American? You are all fat, lazy, stupid. All you want to do is watch TV, eat fast food, while your easy women are scooped up by handsome foreigners like myself.
That tears it! You just drawn blood on the US of A, pal.
Good, calm down. Yeah?
Calm down, nothing. Sammy might be missing an action, but on behalf of this great nation, I'm gonna go out there and collect more telephone numbers than that sleazy Frenchman. What about it, men? Are you with me?
You know, I'm usually afraid of girls, but it's for America.
Me too.
Now let's go.
Hey, fellas, hey, please, take your seats. Okay, Henri, you're on. Carla, get the babe kit.
Not the babe kit, Sam, are you sure?
Yep.
Oh, but Sammy, he's just a kid. He didn't know.
Maybe it's time he grew up, Carl.
Oh, but Sammy, you told me never to get the babe.
Yeah. Henri, you shouldn't have brought America into this.
Ooh, the babe kit. I'm shaking. What is this babe kit? Tell me,